Hi, Josh.
Tiffany, long time no see. Mind if I come in?
So, you got a job?
Yeah. I'm an Uber driver.
Oh, cool.
What about you?
Just a few modeling gigs.
No shit.
I actually made the front page of a couple magazines, and I have a fashion show next weekend.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Oh, no, I'm good. Thank you.
You been staying sober?
Yeah. For 6 months.
Rehab much?
Hell no. Actually, you know what? A friend of mine posts vlogs on Instagram giving advice and talking about how he's been staying sober for so many days. I just took that advice and somehow it worked.
Bullshit. Can't be that easy.
Hey, I never said it was easy. You know how hard it's been for me, to resist the game of beer pong?
I can only imagine the pressure.
Yeah, especially from Chase and Lila. They're like the ultimate shitty white trash couple, you know? Like Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez, except they both can't sing.
Hey, don't call her that. She's pretty cool. Okay. She can be occasionally. Like, one time she literally took my phone from me. Did I tell you about this?
I don't think so, but bottom line is she stole your phone.
Yeah, to make a fucking TikTok.
Okay, but why the hell doesn't she just use her own?
Hers was out of battery.
No charger?
You know she didn't bring that with her.
Wow, now that's a serious new low for that bitch. You've not proven to me she's worthy of that title. I mean, get this woman a tampon or something, you know what I mean?
What?
Nothing. It's just... I mean, what happened to us? We were perfect for each other. What's the matter?
I don't know if you have amnesia or you're just a fucking moron, but you hurt me. Like, a lot.
I'm sorry you feel that way. I really am. But you know how much I love you. And how much effort I'm willing to put forth in making it up to you. Hell, why do you think I even came here in the first place? I see how it is.
Josh, it's not what I...
No. It's fine. I can't say that I blame you, but then again, what else is new?
Mind if I use your bathroom?
Not at all.
Look at me, I'm drinking again.
Mind if I ask you something?
I'm all ears.
Did you really love me?
What?
Did you really love me?
Josh, what are you talking about?
Tiffany, stop bullshitting and just answer the fucking question. Did you really
love me.
Of course I did.
Then why did you hesitate? Oh my God. You shitting me?
Josh, it's not what you're thinking.
Then what am I thinking? What am I thinking exactly, Tiff? What the fuck am I thinking? Come on, I want to hear you say it. Just say it.
That I cheated on you with Jason?
Say that again.
That I cheated on you with Jason.
Well, tell me something I don't know. You know, I don't know if you've ever heard this phrase before, but I'm just gonna say it. Once a cheater, always a fucking cheater. Bet you were so proud of yourself, sucking his dick behind my fucking back. I bet you are. I bet you are.
I fucking hate you!
You know what? That's fine. I hate you too. The fact of the matter is you have absolutely no idea how I feel.
Don't you dare talk to me about feelings. You know, I never really felt like you cared about me in the first place. Most of the time, you were so caught up in your own self-pity.
You know that's not true. I did care about you.
No, you didn't. Admit it, you were an alcoholic and you lost control!
Yes, but you were focusing more on the problems rather than the solution. Can't you see that even back then I was trying to be better for you? Apparently not, because you decided to fucking prance around and be Paris Hilton, which I'm honestly shocked that I didn't see this coming. Oh, don't give me that look. Spare me the bullshit and just own up to your mistakes, okay?
You treated me like shit! Oh. You are fucking cruel! You never loved me.
It's literally like I'm talking to a brick wall.
And you know what? Jason is twice the man that you will ever be. And he actually gives a shit about my feelings. But you... you're just fucking pathetic.
I'm pathetic? Really? Since the bitch you left me and cheated on me with some asshole who can't even catch a football worth shit. Well, that's what I call pathetic.
Your ego and ignorance is exactly why I cheated on you in the first place.
Fuck you! Fuck you for justifying your actions. You have absolutely no idea what the fuck you're talking about. You will never understand me. You'll never understand me.
Hey, babe. I'm fine. Listen, my ex-boyfriend just came to visit. No, of course not. Listen, I want you to come pick me up. Just things are getting really bad, and I want you to take me to your place. I'll talk about it on the way there. Okay. Yeah, I was just about to tell him to leave.
my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Show me that you love me too. Put your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once, baby?